What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. Sorry about the background. My sisters are so loud. Just don't worry about them. The view goal is going to be 60, and a like goal is going to be 10 for today. Now, today, we are going to be truth or daring with, like, papers and a hat. So I'm basically gonna go truth, dare, truth, dare, truth, dare, and stuff. So. Let's get started. Oh wait. I'm just gonna do dare first. Okay, I didn't know if one fell on the ground. Or else. Act like a chicken in front of your sisters. Oh my god. Why? Act like a chicken in front of your sisters. Oh, let me go do that. Dude, they literally kicked me out because they were playing a game. They literally kicked me out. They pushed me out and I fell on the floor. Well, that was the first one down. Where did it? Put it back in the hat. Yeah, I did. Okay. Act like a chicken in front of your sisters down. Okay. Truth. Hi, Mom. I think that's... Is that you, Mom? What's this? What's your baseball team name? My baseball team name is Titans. Let's see. Titans. I'm actually using my Titans hat to... For proof. I dropped some on the floor. So, what's your baseball team's name? Is the Titans. Oh my god, I fell on the floor. Whoa, I'm falling. Whoa, whoa. That was hard. Where is it? Where is my thing? Oh, I'll worry about it later. Okay, back to a tear. Are you kidding me? Alright. Reveal one of your secrets. What's a secret? I apologize. I'm trying to think. I don't know. I can't remember any secrets. I have a worst enemy. Is that a secret? Her name is Mia. I don't know if that's a secret. Is it? I don't know. I guess that's a secret. I don't know why I did that. Well, this is cut. Look. It's cut. Oh, there it is. Why is it only there? Alright, well, truth time. This one. Who do you have? You probably know. crush on. My water bottle. Yeah, my water bottles were really, really precious. I have none. Like, I have none. Oh, yeah, wait. I want to show you something. I don't know if you guys can see it, but my... my foot is so, like, pale. Look at my, like, I think you can see. Sorry about showing you my feet. Not funny. Whoop. Another dare. Here we go. Act like you cut your finger. Okay. Act like you cut your finger. Okay. What do I do? Does this work? Red. No, pen doesn't work. Do I have any markers on red? Ooh, what about this? This is red. Look, it's like I cut my finger. That looks like I cut my finger. There, I gotta go show my sisters. I'll be right. Dude, they literally actually believe me. Hey, yo, what you doing? Well, guess it's truth time. Is your really name Ryan? What do you think? Duh. Of course my name is Ryan. It's like, Unspeakable's name. Unspeakable's name. He's Nathan. And Mr. Beast's name. Go to his channel and subscribe in Unspeakable's. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, and Mr. Beast's name is Jimmy. Like, well, is their name really Ryan? Yes, it is. Even my YouTube name is Ryan. All right. Well, there's only one left, so I might as well just pick it out. This is level one, by the way. Do a handstand. Great. Why? Whoever gave this to me, why? Maybe I, oh my god, look how messy this place is. Oh my god. Well. Oh, shoot. Dude, I haven't done an answer in such a long time. No, I'm not doing that on purpose. Yeah, that was probably a dare failed. Welp, I only have one truth left. Actually, not two. That's a two. Wait, no, there's one. One might sink. Alright, well. Have your Have you or still eat your boogers?
I used to.
Sorry about the background. I used to. Because almost everybody does. Or picks their nose. Oh, it says eat. Oh. I get like five a day. Well, not anymore, but. Sorry about that. Long story short, they almost lost their electronics from throwing things around. Well, level one, complete. TV, but that was level 1/episode 1 of Truth or Dare with my hats. So my name is always Ryan. Sub, like, and peace.